On January 19, 2010, the Black Student Union, along with Combat Creole, collaborated for a candle vigil in honor of Martin Luther King's birthday, as well as the families impacted by the Haitian earthquake.
All right, well, don't be casual with me. We just wanted to let you know that this candlelight vigil is usually just about Martin Luther King Jr. and the dream that has been fulfilled, or somewhat fulfilled.
Marching started around 6:30 p.m., and students marched from the Student Union building to the Social Science building to give speeches.
Yet with a steady beat, have not our weary feet. March on to me, march on to me, full of faith, forever stand. March on, march on, march on to me, full of faith, forever stand.
We give thanks and honor those who helped us get where we are today. Today we also will be paying tribute to former FAU students who lost their lives due to racial profiling. Today we all be lighting candles to represent the lives that were lost. This is for Martin Luther King.
We'll be folding items, we'll be packing boxes, we'll be sending them to Food for the Poor, the General Consulate of Miami. Any way that we can help, we will be helping them. If you are a medical staff, a doctor, a nurse, and you want to make that trip to Haiti, there are organizations that are sending people to Haiti for free as relief, as people, you know, to help. It has claimed thousands upon thousands of lives. Millions of people are affected. People cannot find their body, their members. People are trapped under rubble. My family members are trapped under buildings. Your family members are trapped. We can't get in contact with them. We don't know where they are. The misery, the depression, the sadness that we all must be feeling, because believe it or not, this doesn't just affect Haitians and Haitian Americans, this affects everybody. As Combi Creole and our Florida Atlantic University are doing, we are collecting everything and anything, especially right now, we're collecting food, baby products, sleeping gear.
For more information on how you can help, visit upressonline.com.
Yeah, let's take them back. Coming up, I was confused. My mama kissing a girl. Confusion occurs coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope.